Hi. I'm James Henderson.
Romeo!
Basically, the idea is that, well, Juliet's asleep and everyone thinks she's dead, but I'm going to send a note to Romeo saying she's not really dead, so don't freak out. But I sort of fail because I get trapped in a playhouse. So in this scene, I'm coming into Friar Lawrence's little place and saying, yeah, I sort of failed to give the note, so sorry about that. And I've got to come in feeling all pumped up, so I'm just going to do some star jumps. I could not send it.
Oh, unhappy fortune. By my brotherhood, the letter was not nice, but full of charge, dear and poor, and the neglect may do much danger.
Allow yourself to process that. Okay. Think about it. Think about what you're trying to do. The whole plan was down to Romeo knowing what was going on.
Paris is arriving to pay his respects to Juliet. Then Romeo comes along. They have a fight. He kills Paris when he's choreographed that fight today. Romeo goes and delivers this heartbreaking speech about Juliet, kills himself, and then Juliet kills herself, and it's all marvellous.
It would still really hurt,
yeah.
But let's keep this here. It'll all be blunted and stuff, so don't worry. So you swing diagonally across, yeah? There, and then quite high, you swing back across.
I don't hit you at all, and I go like that, and then,
yeah.
What do I do? Oh, and then I turn around, and I go.
And then I turn around, and I kick.
And I go,
in the
right in the nose. And then I go.
Then I go to stab you, don't I?
You go to stab me, and I'm like, no.
But then you stab me.
I stab you instead.
And the blood bursts out. And
when that blood pellets, apparently, blood pellets.
And then it's my pivotal moment.
Can you say your line?
Oh, I'm slain, and the blood pouring out. If thou be merciful, lay me next to Juliet, and then I die.
I think what we'll do is we'll start with a fight whilst we got Hugo, and then we'll work the scene in around that, if that's all right.
Oh, I've been excited about this for weeks. Been so looking forward to this. I think it's difficult. I don't really know where to take it with Tybalt yet. I think something going to have to figure out once we do it, because I've sort of had thoughts on how to say things and but I mean, until you know what you're doing in a fight, you don't really know where it's leading to, so yeah.
So today we're doing the big fight with you and Tybalt and Romeo and Tybalt. How are you pumped for that?
I'm ready to go, but no, it's going to be really interesting. I've never done any kind of stage combat before, so it should be really good. And Makusha is a really interesting character, so it'd be good to let him go a bit crazy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. that hole over there.
That's going to be filled with water. Now, I don't really want to reveal any secrets or anything, but someone's going to end up in that hole. Ought to be praying. Ought to be praying.